Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you have not yet subscribed, please subscribe and press the bell to get all the updates from my channel. The official Grammys 2020 nomination list is out and the Jonas Brothers are Grammy nominated. And needless to say that Priyanka Chopra, who is married to Nick Jonas, celebrated the big news with a massive shout out to Jonas brother. In a tweet, she wrote, "So proud of you Jonas Brothers. I love you Nick Jonas, Joey Jonas and Kevin Jonas." The Jonas Brothers have been nominated in the Best Pop Duo or Group Performance category for their comeback single Sucker for the Grammys 2020. Meanwhile, the Jonas Brothers are obviously overwhelmed and Nick Jonas took to Twitter and wrote, "We are Grammy nominated." While Joey added, "10 years later, we are nominated again for Grammy." Kevin Jonas added, "Thank you everyone for making this year possible. From no music a year ago to Grammy nomination today. Incredible," in their tweets. The Jonas Brothers come back with a bang after 6 years. Their combined single Sucker from the album Happiness Begin debuted on Billboard list, also featured their wives Priyanka Chopra Jonas, Sophie Turner and Daniel Jonas. Grammy 2020 will be held on Jan 26, 2020. Stay tuned for all the updates and wishing Jonas brother a very best for their Grammys. If you like this video, please hit that like button, share the video with your friends and family and subscribe to my channel for more such latest news and updates. See you super soon in my next one. Until then, stay happy and be positive. Bye guys.